All right, these are regular push-ups. What you want to do is you want to form a straight line with your body. Hands are about shoulder width apart. You're going to let yourself down, and then what you want to do is during push-ups, you want to push, imagine you're pushing the floor away from your body. You also want to keep your abs embraced, and you want to maintain a straight line with your body. So it looks like this. And that's how to do push-ups.